School is back in full swing, and I've got some easy keto dinner and lunch ideas for you that all involve a rotisserie chicken. And I love using rotisserie chickens because they provide a lot of meat and it's totally versatile. You can make tons of different things with them. So today I'm going to show you how to make this yummy, cheesy sriracha quesadilla. It is keto, and you can make it in minutes, so keep watching. So of course, we're gonna be using some rotisserie chicken that I picked up at the store. You can pick out any flavor you want, but you just start by peeling off all the meat and putting it into a bowl. You can actually save these bones and use them for chicken stock later on and make really wonderful chicken stock as well too. And of course, you get a wishbone out of it, so find your favorite person and see who gets the wish. And Matt won, so his wish is probably gonna come true. What'd you wish for?
Money.
So for our ingredients, we have, of course, have the chicken. We have some sour cream, shredded cheese, sriracha for the spice, and some cilantro. And I use these low-carb wraps for the majority of my family. They do have gluten in them, and it's only about 6 net carbs per tortilla. Or, like my option, I like to use the coconut wraps because they're gluten-free and they're still low in carb as well, too. And so first we're gonna start out with our sour cream and then our sriracha. We're gonna put that into a bowl. It's about 3 tablespoons of sour cream and a couple tablespoons of sriracha. You can definitely make your own sriracha too because that does have a little bit of sugar in it too, but it's minimal. So we're gonna mix that together and that's gonna be our sauce. And if you want it even more spicy, you could probably throw in some cayenne pepper or chili powder. So into a different bowl, we're gonna add in our chicken. It's maybe around 2 or 3 cups worth of chicken. And then put in the sauce, pour that right in. And then we're gonna add our shredded cheese. And I put in cilantro because my family doesn't mind it. But you could put in any sort of veggie or herb that you wanted to here. And then you just mix everything together and that's all of the innards for your chicken quesadilla. So to cook these babies up, I have some oil in a skillet and we're gonna lay down our bottom tortilla. And as that's cooking, we're gonna spread out that chicken mixture evenly. And so it's one nice solid single layer. And then just chop that on top with another tortilla. And so you cook it until the bottom is nice and browned. And then we're gonna flip it over and do the other side too. And then this should also be cooking the cheese in the middle at the same time. And that's it. You're pretty much done. You just remove it from the heat, slice it up into some slices. Super simple. You have an easy keto dinner for when you are getting home late from work, or you could make this for your kids as lunch. Perfect. Delicious. My family loved it. And of course, don't forget, you could also make the coconut wrap version. These I did on the skillet as well too. They were absolutely delicious as well. Hope you all enjoyed your summer break. Enjoy.